Well, I had been encouraged as a teenager to think about going into medicine, but never really gave it serious thought until after I was already in college. And as I studied science and also did a lot of reading, I discovered that I was pretty good at science, but also enjoyed working with people and finding out about people. And so it seemed like a perfect marriage. So I started doing volunteer work during the summers at hospitals and felt very at home. The best part of medicine is to be able to be there with people and have them trust you to be there with them. When establishing a patient relationship with me, I like to ask people about where they're from and what they do for a living, how they came to live where we are, and what their experiences in life are. I think getting to know people helps me be a better doctor, but also helps them to know that they're being listened to and understood. My favorite thing about practicing medicine would be getting to know people and getting a chance to be there for them during times in their lives that are particularly momentous, when people are ill, but also during their victories, births, weddings, deaths, illnesses. Being able to be there with people is such a privilege and a blessing, and they trust us with an awful lot. And I respect that, and I cherish that in being trusted with patients' lives.